Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna stand by what I said. Niggas getting lined up, ruin the black families.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's up with Uncle James?
Oh, you know that nigga's crazy.
Look, he don't bother us and we don't bother him.
Nigga ain't been the same since he caught that case in 94.
Nah, that case didn't make him crazy.
Shit.
His pops made him crazy. After that case, he just couldn't hide it no more.
Shit, maybe he misunderstood or something.
The only thing he misunderstood was handling his finances. Look, don't be like him, nephew. Look, if shit ever hits the fan, just make sure you don't lose all your money.
That's right. You've been doing well for yourself.
Mm-hmm.
You just need to start investing.
Yeah, entrepreneurship. I'm talking bean, like Tulsa. Mm.
Mm-hmm.
Bring the Black Wall Street right here to the beach.
That's right. Now, of course, that's after you take care of you. You got to come first.
Mm-hmm. You need to put some blurs in the set.
Shit. What the hell are you talking about?
He know what I'm talking.
Tell me about Tulsa, Uncle Mike.
All I'm saying is you can start right here. In your city, in your community, with me.
What?
Let me hold something, nephew.
I ain't got it like that, Uncle Mike.
But when you get it, I'ma come find you.
I got you.
Don't got me, get me.
Ha! You know that sound. I know what that sound is. That's the sound of money. M-O-N-E-Y.